Former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered him before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello. Though the agency had some involvement, and this is his handler, Tom Sheldon, we've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Espinosa. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
My Miguel Rodriguez?
Mm.
Huh. And?
And he's here, in Solis. Now.
So, that's my father's super weapon.
Project Diapa.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist. Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions, hmm? Time to get some answers.
You can't do this alone. I have people who can help us.
Mira, I've done this kind of thing before.
This is different.
I can handle some bad weather.
It's more than bad weather, Rico. If you would just listen to me.
Mira, a plan is a list of things that go wrong. I like to keep my list short. Just be ready. When I patch you into that console, you'll have to find Espinosa quickly. He answers my questions. We destroy Project Diapa. Plan. Hmm?
Well? Buena suerte.
Oscar Espinosa, better be ready to talk. Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to
The road is walled off.
Can you gate over it?
Okay. Where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Diapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up.
We're going there.
Investigating a disturbance.
Full of weapons.
Well, the Black Hand never deploy unprepared.
Yeah.
weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough. I see those outcroppings.
You're on there, right?
No sweat. Project the upper.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how
you'll... I'll figure it out. Use this vent to get me up there.
Attention! Signore Espinosa has the
Find that console. You don't want to be out there when that case starts.
Almost there. Okay, Mira, I found the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
All units, the hostile has access to the network. Stop the intruder at all costs.
Well, shit.
Just hold them off. I'll find him as fast as I can.
They're trying, lady. Got a black hand here.
I'm through security. Hang in a few more seconds and you'll be able to move, Rico. I'm looking for him.
Take your time.
There. Found him. His office is near the top of the spire.
All that, and he's at the top of the...
He's unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Señor Espinosa.
See, we might as well make sure.
See, Señor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Señor.
Take a few moments for the core to reach full power. Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on site. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
That woman, with Rico at the airport. Is that who I think it was?
See?
Deal with that, please.
With pleasure.
This is Mira. Please respond.
Mira.
Come in, Rico. Please respond.
Mira.
Rico. Ay, Dios mío, you're alive. I lost your GPS.
Si, my grappling hook's broken. So is my wingsuit. Parachute. Maybe a few ribs. I'll need to make repairs.
I have tools at El Abismo. What's your location?
A forest? I don't know.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Hope it works.
Got it. I'll see you soon. Shit. Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb. El abismo.
Just follow the path, señor.
Qué fuerza tiene.
That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right. Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute.
I guess this place is kind of beautiful, in its own way.
El Abismo. Sometimes.
Shit.
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Black Hand chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
You look awful. Agua?
The Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools? Gracias. I don't think I could take Project Diapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen.
Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I'm Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You!
Luis!
Where is Mira?
Where?
I have to stop this! Gabriela! Let him go, cousin!
At least you aren't a coward. Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become!
You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together, in prison.
Load onto my chopper! Mira!
Ay! Freeze!
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Iapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos Vacíos. It used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. Sure for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
Yeah.
Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
Factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola. I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like, a little computer on your eyeball?
Por eso no fui. Ténganme paciencia.
Hope everything works. Ha, perfect.
Oye, Rico, it's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done.
You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Fuel barrels. That worked. Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off. Generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
A Black Hand patrol.
I'll handle them. One to go.
I'm patched into the Black Ant comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the pace, hardware.
Last one. Generators are all off.
And the doors just opened. Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
I'll handle them. I'm heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
Need to use my grappling hook. Here's the other one. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here. Just hit the master override.
Rita. We're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Rico, you should get back outside.
Dale, let's kick some ass.
You got us those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns this island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way. What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico. I will ready your eyeball with more information.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos.
El frente necesitará nuevos cuadrones para tu ejército. Si quieres que la gente se una, destruye infraestructuras y vehículos de la mano negra, así crearás caos. Ahí tenemos cuando tengas suficiente caos para reclutar nuevos cuadrones.
It's me, Luis, el sargento. Listen, I've got some of my people together and we've got a surprise for you. Here. Send you the coordinates.
Dale, parate. a su hermana. Concha de su madre.
Commercials.
Need to find some place to eat? Need to be able to bring the whole family? Need it to be kind of noisy? El Rancho Viejo has all of what you're looking for. We've got arepas and empanadas and more. We have the most delicious and authentic traditional Solino cuisine that you can find anywhere, and we serve it fast. It's like going to visit your abuela, except that you'll be in and out of the building in less than 5 minutes. Come down to El Rancho Viejo. ¿Qué se supone que tengo que hacer ahora?
Who provides all of the state-of-the-art equipment, armaments, and vehicles for the Black Hand? It's Grupo Prospero. From the tanks on the ground to the jets in the sky. From the assault rifle to the rocket launcher. Grupo Prospero has been manufacturing only the best weapons and equipment for over 50 years. We're also a significant contributor to the Solino economy, providing thousands of jobs for anyone willing to work hard and get the job done. Grupo Prospero. Proud supporter of the Black Hand.
Time to rock with Recuerdo.
Vicente here, rocking you from the depths of the desert mines to the top of the ice mountains.
Thank you.
Sky is home to several brainwashing facilities.
Brainwashing?
It's a pilot program. Solinos who can't pay their debts will be recruited into the Black Hand, then forcibly reformed. We have to stop it.
Shit. I'll let you know when I'm at the facility. Academia Warai.
I found two areas labeled Re-Education Center. Marking them for you.
That's a start. I'll bring them to the facility entrance. Have evac on standby.
Last known position was on site. Stand by. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
With a little range.
I'll find you. Don't worry. Gotta find that hostile.
I need to find cover!
The army of chaos is breaking you free, but we'll have to fight our way out.
Listo! Vámonos, amigos! We're getting out of here!
I've got a group to the entrance. Send someone to extract them.
Listo. Extraction inbound.
All Black Hand units, stand by for more intel. We've lost the target. Stand down for
off
now.
Off we go. My legs.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledged. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Air support is en route.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Back to
right, people, it's time to free yourselves. Come on.
Oh, gracias.
Gracias. We owe you so much.
Later. Vámonos. Easy, Sargento. Ideas.
Use your grapple thing to pull the bridge down.
Or blow up the mechanism keeping it up.
Air support is on route.
Bridge is open. That's the last group, Sargento.
Evac inbound. Hey, Rico, this is a real revolution. See or no?
That's the idea. Good work, people.
All unit, hold positions. Back to your posts. Target is gone.
Let's roll.
You go ahead.
Hostile still active. Eyes open.
Enough is enough!
Back off!
Copy on enemy contact. Deploying reinforcements.
Oh.
Yeah, Rush visual. Please advise.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual. We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Rico, it's me, Luis, El Sargento. Listen, I've got some of my people together, and we've got a surprise for you. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Oh, look out!
Hostile contact!
Hostile contact, Deck.
Command, target is in the ground vehicle. We have possible enemy activity. Investigate. Command, enemy contact. Advice.
Copy, enemy contact. A unit is on its way. Fire target, now! Lost contact with enemy, regroup.
Has this whole country lost its mind?
Off we go.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good. Fine, Sargento. These could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No jodas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Que chimba!
Black hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero.
Parcero.
We're moving out!
Gracias, parcero.
People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
At El Abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Yeah? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
¿Y cómo abro el menú del gancho? RT. Voy a editar las configuraciones del gancho.
Lefebvre. See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Because I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
He's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevons.
Mac, we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. We're doing edge.
Use those balloon things again, before more show up. I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Bien, I guess.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them. This is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station! We talked about this.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
We'll be waiting. Over and out.
Come
on,
we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact.
This is going okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
Away.
work out those hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are. Look at all these. It's loco, no?
Extraction's not here yet.
That's all of them. We can relax.
We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back.
Empezará a Voy. Voy. ¡Ay, voy! Sí, ya voy.
Nice.
You must be Rodriguez,
the revolutionary.
You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he?
The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall. If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Sumat.
Sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise.
Resume regular patrols.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping off plata and ka-ching. Your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodriguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
Javi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. You want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
That object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery.
Yeah.
Use the retract motor to pull on the device.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
This one may be Sumac's visage.
Avi, Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not? Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault, where Sumac sleeps eternal. Rico, please.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it, and be ready for anything.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried, only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open. Sargento, what about this movie producer you talked about?
Think she was a director? King something. You should meet with her, jefe.
Acá la vamos a cortar.